Another one of the doctor's pathetic experiments. Interesting.
Good evening, children, my splendid cast. Tonight, we unveil our magnum opus to the silent halls and shadows. Remember each creak of your limbs. Every silent step across this hallowed stage carries the weight of 1,000 words. Our audience breathes through us. Let's give them a show that echoes through eternity. Darling children, after much deliberation, I've chosen our lead for the final act. 17. Your grain bears the scars of hope. Your knots and walls a testament to the depth required for this role. Congratulations, my beautiful muse. We begin rehearsals at dawn.
Thank you.
Good evening, children, my splendid cast. Tonight, we unveil our magnum opus to the silent halls and shadows. Remember each creak of your limbs. Every silent step across this hallowed stage carries the weight of 1,000 words. Our audience breathes through us. Let's give them a show that echoes through eternity.
Thank you. Thank you. Right in.
gun. I don't think I need to stress to you how important it is that nobody enters the kitchen but you, me, Alex, and Mort. We've been running the edge as a family for 10 years. This would end us, justified or not. I lock the key in the safe. The code is our anniversary.
Okay, a witch got out of containment yesterday. We did manage to get her back, but there was shit flying everywhere and it was a pain in the ass. Make sure all loose articles are secured and fastened. It probably won't happen again, but if it does, you will be thanking me for this advice.